God damn it, Kenny. This is why we can't have nice things. Having problems mining damn near anything except for Monero. Man, I'm telling you, Minergate loves their Monero. They freaking love their Monero. I'm pretty sure that they have something going on with Monero in the background. Because I can always mine Monero, no problem. No problem, but when I try to mine anything else, oh man, I keep getting issues. Especially with Ethereum. What the heck, guys? What's going on? It's getting to be to the point where a guy just can't download a particular cryptocurrency. I can just mine Monero. That's the only thing that I can mine. Well, Nicehash isn't working for me. Nicehash is on and off. It seems like if I want to be mining at my level, what it's going to take me is it's going to have to get video cards. I'm just really ticked off. Sorry, it's early in the morning. My brain hasn't clicked on. I'm getting really freaking frustrated with this kind of stuff. Come on, I want to mine Ethereum, not Monero. Everyone accepts Ethereum. Monero's still kind of up and coming. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying there's anything bad with the Monero blood money, but man, I just want to mine Bitcoin and Ethereum. And once again, what is it? Nicehash.com. It ain't working for me. It keeps giving me socket errors, and I can get around that for a certain amount of time, but it's been a while since I've been able to do that. So unfortunately, that's a no-go. This is why we can't have nice things. Life is so hard. Anyways, I'll see what I can do. If I find an answer to this stuff, I'll hook you guys up. Well, that's where I am right now. Have a good one, folks.